Hello YouTube, and welcome back to episode 55 of this Let's Play Skyrim here on the Hannibal Show. So last episode we tracked down the Moth Priest, and I think he is in there, I don't know. We have actually fought the Dawn Guard for the very first time as well, I think. I didn't have anything of interest. It's only bonus damage against vampires, and I don't think that is something we'll need to worry much about. So we found a key, so let's do this. Oh gosh. Let's hope the cave doesn't collapse.
But my master is dead.
Oh, he became angry. Alright. By fire and lightning be purged. Well, we shouldn't actually kill him, I think. Oh gosh, is this the Moth Priest? He is angry. Oh shit, he's angry. Excuse me, Mr. Moth Priest, where are you? Oh, ah! Yikes! Oh, he's crazy! Old man, relax! I'm not here to kill you, I guess. Yeah! Alright, is he following me? Alright, yes he is, of course he is. Crazy old fellow. Come on. You're out of mana. Not good, not good, not good. Well, at least we have somewhere to run, I guess. Ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay. Should we? Okay, here's. It's going down. Oh. You know what? I have a better idea. Magic. Let's freeze him. Freeze opponent solid. Where are you? Ooh. Wrong button. There we go. That is how we do it. Alright. We just need to beat him into obedience. Oh gosh. Hello.
If you think I'll help you, you're mistaken.
Alright.
If you think I'll help you, you're mistaken. I am not afraid of you.
So, what now, mister?
If you think I'll help you, you're mistaken. If you think I'll help you,
all right.
You're
do you
mistaken.
Have any ideas?
Yes.
No? Come on.
Your kind are a blight upon Tamriel.
Are you sure about
monster?
That?
I am not afraid of. Your kind are a blight upon Tamriel, monster.
Alright, should we just put him back in the cage? Let's see, what is this? Is that a note? No, it's just a bright rock. Come on.
Your kind are a blight upon Tamriel, monster.
Alright, what does the journal say? Use your vampire seduction power on the moth. Alright, so we have to use our vampire seduction. Alright, we can do that. Is that, there we go. Hello. We don't want to feed. Oh, maybe we do. Let's taste the Moth Priest. Yes! Taste the Moth Priest! Give me a hug, old buddy. Alright, let's talk to him now. Hello.
By the divines, it's as if my eyes have been opened. I am blinded by the light of your majesty. I must obey you. What would you have of
your
my master?
Soul? I command you to travel to Castle Volkihar. Is that how we say it? Volkihar? Alright, I command you to travel to Castle Volkihar.
Certainly. Where can I find this castle?
Off the north coast of Skyrim, due west of Solitude.
I will set out.
All right.
At once,
take care. Nice to meet you. All right. What do you think about that, Serana? Not bad for a well, whatever we are. All right. So we just have to, well, let's give it a little quick save here. Let's get down to business and well, I don't know. So, I mean, we could have followed him all the way. It's actually a... It's a little bit fast for an old guy, don't you think? Hmm. Anywho. Oh, this also looks like a place for a hidden treasure chest, by the way. Maybe not. But it's Bethesda, so it doesn't hurt to look, right? Nothing here, nothing here. And nothing here. Alright, I think we have searched the entire premises. Yeah, we have. By the way, Serana, are you coming? Yeah, good. Good, good. And it looks like it's light outside. Do you have your sunblock ready? I don't. God, this is going to be horrible. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Not good, not good. Okay, no dragons. Oh, we have some butterflies. Hello. No. All right. Let's go to Castle of Volkihar. Volkihar. It kind of sounds like something you.
Never should have come.
Wait, what? Ooh, whoa! Who are we fighting? Dawnguard scout. All right. Not cool. Not cool. Come on. There we go. What are you doing here? Additional damage to vampires. Wait, what was 25% less damage for vampires attack and drain life. While wearing a complete set of Dawnguard armor. Okay. Looks like there is another person here as well. Hello? Anybody in here? In the tower? Let's go and have a look. Hello? Anybody here? Oh. Hello! How are you doing? Looking for vampires? Well, I guess you found one. You know what? Freeze. Nope. It's not freezing. Why isn't my shout working? He's shooting me as well. Oh no no no, that is not cool. Not cool. Alright, looked like Serena did a quick work of him. Let's see if we can find him. Oh. Almost like he's lit up. No. Alright. Well, we will eventually heal up, I guess. So, yeah. Wonder if the party traveled onwards into the castle. It would be interesting to have a look at. Hello, main vampire guy. Did you get my moth priest? Or did he get lost along the way? Well, this is going to be interesting. Let's have a look. Nothing here, nothing here. Hello? Did you know that you have, like...
Life here has many advantages. Don't you agree? Well done. Somehow I knew it would be you and Serana who found our...
Yeah, I made the moth priest my trowel.
Yes, I see that. I trust his capture was not too difficult.
Actually, it wasn't. The Dawnguard tried to stop me, but they posed no threat. Or the Dawnguard were there. They fought well, but not well enough. Dawnguard were protecting him, and they nearly killed me. Did they? No. It was more the Moth Priest that actually almost killed me, so...
They are determined and well-armed, but foolish if they think they can defy us. We will deal with them in time. Well, your thrall awaits, and we have given him the Elder Scroll. Command him to read it, and let us hear the words of prophecy together.
All right. Hello. Can you read us a nighttime story? Hello.
Master, I have done as you asked and traveled here.
I have a new task for you, Thrall. Or Thrall.
Of course. What is it that you need?
Dance, baby! Dance! No, I'm just kidding. You have to read an Elder Scroll. Are you up for that, mister?
Ah, yes. The Elder Scroll. I admit, I am looking forward to this.
Are you now? Oh, yeah. Then you may begin your reading.
Of course, Master. Now, if everyone will please be quiet, I must concentrate. I see a vision before me. An image of a great bow. I know this weapon. It is Oriole's bow. Now a voice whispers, saying, among the Knight's children, a dread lord will rise. In an age of strife, when dragons return to the realm of men, darkness will mingle with light, and the night and the day will be as one. The voice fades and the words begin to shimmer and distort. But wait, there is more here. The secret of the bow's power is written elsewhere. I think there is more to the prophecy, recorded in other scrolls. Yes, I see them now. One contains the ancient secrets of the dragons, and the other speaks of the potency of ancient blood. My vision darkens, and I see no more. To know the complete prophecy, we must have the other two scrolls.
All right, let's speak to Harkon. What do you think? Was it a good read? I think so. It was a little bit entertaining.
That was not as useful as I would have liked. Even so, you did well.
Well, it wasn't me who read it. Do you know where the other scrolls are, perhaps, Lord Harkon?
My traitor wife stole one of them away and then disappeared. As for the other, the last that I heard, it was lost in the bowels of a Dwemer ruin. It seems our work is not yet done. But I have waited this long, and we are so very close now. I can wait a bit longer.
Alright, so... Chasing Echoes. Now... Speak to Serana. Serana, where are you? Oh, there she is. Yes.
Do you have a moment to talk?
I do. So, what's on your mind, Precious?
That moth priest, Dexian. He said we needed two other Elder Scrolls. I think I know where we can start looking.
So why didn't you say anything earlier?
Didn't want that lot getting wind of it. Especially my father.
Oh, good point, good point. What is between you two?
Ever since he decided to make that prophecy his calling, we kind of drifted apart. I don't even think he sees me as his daughter anymore.
That's a shame.
I'm just a means to an end.
Well, that is usually how it goes when you get hooked on power. Right? So, where is this Elder Scroll?
We need to find my mother, Valerica. She'll definitely know where it is. And if we're lucky, she actually has it herself.
Yeah, wasn't she dead? Like, properly dead? You said you didn't know where she went.
The last time I saw her, she said that she'd go somewhere safe. Somewhere that my father would never search. Other than that, she wouldn't tell me anything. But the way she said it, someplace he would never search. It was cryptic, yet she called attention to it.
Alright, seems like she was being cautious.
Maybe. What I can't figure out is why she said it that way. Besides, I can't imagine a single place my father would avoid looking. And he's had all this time, too.
Yes, her bedroom. hiding with the Dawn Guard. No, sealed away like you. How about right here, in the castle?
Wait, that almost makes sense. I used to help my mother tend a garden in the courtyard here. All of the ingredients for our potions came from there. She used to say that my father couldn't stand the place. Too peaceful.
Alright, isn't that a pretty risky? Staying around the castle?
Oh, absolutely. But my mother's not a coward. That is, I don't think we'll actually trip over her there, but it's worth a look.
Yeah, sure. So how can we get in without your father noticing?
Trust me, I lived here a very long time and I know every nook and cranny. There's an unused inlet on the northern side of the island that was used by the previous owners to bring supplies into the castle. An old escape tunnel from the castle exits there. I think that's our way in.
Do you now? Alright, let's go and get that secret castle entrance.
Come on.
Yeah, sure.
It's just around the side.
Alright,
Don't get in my way, and I won't tear your arms off.
Yeah, sure.
Simple,
sure.
Isn't it?
And don't get in my way, because then I will find complaint for tax. Oh man, I can't figure anything out to say. Tax fraud, yeah. I will accuse you of tax fraud. That is how we do it. Alright, let's see here. We have to go to the north side of the island, wasn't that what she said? Oh, there is actually nothing here. Alright. Alright. Nothing here either. Wait, what was that? Spiky grass?
Yeah,
all right.
Just around this bend.
Cool, cool. Oh gosh, look at this.
I mean, it is big, but well.
Hello, I found something. Oh, there's definitely people here, or whatever they were. Skeletons. You be dead. Fair enough, you be dead. There should be more. Where are you? Where are you? Come on. There you are. Oh shit. Alright, this is a badass skeleton. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Why aren't you dying? Alright, maybe we should be a little bit careful. Shit. This is not good at all. There we go. Ancient sword. Alright, where is the skeleton? It should be... Wait, what? Come on, where are you? Where did he go? Is that him? Oh, definitely. Oh, evasion to magic. Alright. Target takes... Target is 25% weaker to magic. Ooh. It's a good bow as well. Alright. Maybe jumping down into the water was not a good idea. Maybe we can get up. There's still more here. Oh, there is some... on that side. wait. Coffin. Ooh, bloody rags. Yeah, Serana, I'm coming. Feel free to kill him while I'm trying to find a way. Did you do it? Good. Good. Excellent. Okay, where is the body? Come on. Where is it? Oh gosh, we have a... Looks like we have a Facebook thing popping up here. I should probably have closed that. Give me 1 second and I'll get back. Alright, really sorry about that. So, let's go into the garden and see if we can find the Elder Scroll. I mean, come on, who buries an Elder Scroll in the garden? Anybody home? Hello? Wait, what is that? A skeever. We don't want any skeever tails, do we? Okay, sounds like there are doors here. Oh, there is definitely somebody here. The hound. Are we actually... Wait, what? Why are you attacking me? I haven't done anything wrong. Oh, more dogs. There's something wrong with my shells. I don't get it. There we go. Come on. Burn already. Come on. Come on. I don't think we are well equipped for this area here. We are not doing a good job, if you ask me. Alright, should we... Yeah, let's jump into the water here. See if we can find... I don't know why I pick up all the dog collars, but... they're probably used for something, right? Hello. How are you doing? Oh, treasure. Oh, and it's a trapped one. Wait. Can we unlock trap? No? Come on. Almost. How many? We have 50 lockpicks left. There we go. A flawless granite. An ordinary helmet and a potion of magic. I feel that is a good haul.
What did you need?
Rags, gold and a skull. Oh gosh, should we take the skull? Yeah, sure, why not? We can have it as a... Oh, look at that, money. Okay, why can't we... Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
What
now,
did you need?
If we could just... Oh gosh. Alright, this must be a troll. Alright, we can't get that to work. Well, we'll take some money here then. Ah, that is not cool. Alright, I have a feeling it's this way, so we should probably check out the side corner here as well. Wait, what? Dragon? We'll take them all. Alright, is there anything here? Alright, looks like... I don't know if you can hear it, but I think our neighbors are drilling something. I really hope you don't hear it. Oh, hello! Serena, you got him? Come on. You dead. Alright. Good. Good. Oh. So now that is Serena's dog. No, I shouldn't. Oh, hello, feral vampire. How are you doing? Come on. Oh, he wasn't dead. Whew. Elven Dagger of Fear. I don't think we have Fear. We also have a Journal Fragment. And a Ring of... Minor Destruction. I think actually that is one of the first rings we actually have gotten with a proper enchant on it, so we should definitely... Vampiric Gauntlets, I don't know. Salt. Okay,
yes.
Did you see that?
You
All the stuff in the thing just disappeared. Huh. Very strange. Yeah, I hear skeletons too. There is a book here. I think we have read it. There is also a spell here. No, it's not. It's a book. Alright. Potions. Hmm.
Yes? What is...
Alright, so it looks like we have some more of those angry skeletons coming up.
Take a left up here. This is one of those weird double-barred security measures that my father put in when he got more power.
Oh!
Oh, I heard something.
looks like this is not a good place to fall down. A double barred. Oh, look at that. We have traps. I don't know. What are we fighting? A dog? Come on. Die already. There we go. Oh, hello. Serena's companion. Oh, we want to pick up that one. Looks like all the traps have been sprung. Now this just leads down into the water. Is there anything in the water? That is a good question, actually. I mean, somebody had to fall down here. Maybe not. Alright. Excuse me. Coming through. Alright. Let's see here. Then I guess it's only one way left to go, and that is this way. We should make a little quick save, just in case we will encounter something like a dog or something silly that accidentally kills us. Come on. Oh gosh, hello. There, stay still. I think we got him. Gosh. Where is... There he is. The other one. Let's do another save. I'm kind of getting a little bit nervous, which is not good. Because suddenly I will scream like a girl. Oh, hello. What was that all about?
Yes? What do you need?
Okay, so this must be the Hall of Bones. This is definitely where they dump their food, right? There's a chain here. Ooh, more potions. Gotta love it. What is that? Lingering. Alright, let's look in the wardrobe here. Some gold. Some more gold. A fine hat. Oh, fine clothing. I don't know. Should we? Yeah, let's pick him up. Hat and some fine clothing.
Yes. What did?
Oh, hang in there. All right.
Yes. What did
you? Yeah, actually, I don't know. Oh shit. Cobwebs. It's definitely some sort of badass spider here in the near facility, I guess. Come on. It's only an adept. Lock. There we go. Aha! Gold, lockpicks, healing potion, stamina potion, scroll of a blizzard. Sure, we'll take that. Remember me talking about the big spider? Well, here it is. Got him. Come on. Ouch. It's a big one. There we go. We'll take that. Hopefully it doesn't have any friends here. I mean, why would you go this way, Serena? In the first place. This is horrible. Wheat? Nah. Actually, we could use some wheat. Alright, so that... Okay, no loot here. That is a little bit disappointing. Well, we got some loot, but not, like... something to yell about. I guess it's this way. And this way. Now is either that way or that way. Which way did we come from? That is the wrong way. Let's do a little quick save here. Oh yeah, we haven't gotten to the courtyard yet. Alright, but I think this is it for this episode. I really hope you like it. If you did, don't be afraid to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. But most of all, don't forget to keep smiling.